Biomechanical causes of knee pain, probably one of the most commonly cited running injuries anyway, would be to have anterior or front knee pain, pain behind the kneecap or pain around the kneecap area. Essentially, if you think of the knee as a, it's a hinge or modified hinge joint that allows you to rotate through, it has to be stable in both that position and that position. And it is a tension compression matrix, so there's soft tissue holding it and pulling against itself in all the different directions. It's translating force that's created in the hip and in the foot. Okay, so as the foot rolls in and out, it moves the tibia. As the hip rolls in and out, it moves the femur. So if your foot's rolling in and your femur's rolling out, you get a twist going on at the knee, or vice versa. So they have to happen in synchronization with each other, the rolling in and out. If they don't, you get the kneecap running up and down out of its groove, or you get excess load, medial knee pain through there. Also, things like weak muscles on the inside of your knee will mean that the kneecap doesn't run smoothly, so you start to get knee pain like that. But essentially, from a foot point of view, if you pronate too late into the step, it rolls your tibia in while your femur's trying to roll you out. So you end up getting twists and compressions and rotations there. If it happens too quickly, you can get strains down the iliotibial band and into the outside of the knee. If you have a blockage in function of your big toe, for instance, you can't bend forward. So some people might hyperextend the knee or bend it too far backwards. So it depends on how you're put together as to where your pain will go.